Because of the significance of this case to this community, and because the family asked, I believed it was necessary to conduct a reexamination of the evidence in the case and come to our own conclusion as to whether Darin Wilson committed a crime under Missouri law when he shot Michael Brown. Our newly formed conviction and incident review unit conducted a 5-month review of the evidence, examining thousands of pages of witness statements, forensic reports, and other evidence. Although this case represents one of the most significant moments in St. Louis's history, the question for this office was a simple one. Could we prove beyond a reasonable doubt that when Darin Wilson shot Michael Brown, he committed murder or manslaughter under Missouri law? After an independent and in-depth review of the evidence, we cannot prove that he did. Out of respect for Michael Brown and for his family, I do not intend to relitigate the evidence in this case. These facts have been aired in public time and again, and this is a time for us to reflect on Michael's life, to support Michael's family, and to honor a transformative movement that will forever be linked to his name. My heart breaks for Michael's father, Michael Brown Sr., and his mother, Leslie McSpadden. I know this is not the result they were looking for, and that their pain will continue forever.